Can I? No, I'm supposed to open the door for you.
That's okay.
No.
Okay. I'm already filming. We're only doing it once.
Do the intro.
Hi, Meaghan. Are you ready with your... Hi, Meaghan. I'm here.
You have to tell me when you're starting.
Hi, Meaghan. I'm here.
Are you ready
for your 73 questions with Vogue?
Sure. Hey. Hi, Dahlia.
So exciting.
Hey, you're already in. So
what have you done today, Meaghan?
Well, I had a bit of class. I watched a soccer game and then I cooked.
Who won the soccer game?
Chelsea did.
Is that who you were rooting for?
That is, yeah.
Very exciting. Tell us about the room.
So this is our living room. This is like where we'll hang out. Get make sure we have couches, blankets.
Couches?
Yeah. So we'll all just kind of like hang out here. I like to work and kind of bother people and, you know, we'll
watch. Such a beautiful house. Who found it?
I gave you a list. Do the list.
Oh, sorry. Meaghan, where'd you get your sweater?
It's from Scotland, I believe.
And what's this art on the wall?
This is our collection. I'm really into art, so I actually did a lot of this. Particularly this butterfly.
So you did one of it?
Well, that...
No, I'm just clarifying. No need. Yeah. And what else?
I contributed to the wall, and I drew this, colored the lines. I did it. And then I also like this one. It's not mine, but...
Cool. So just things that you like are yours now. Great. How many times have you seen Lord in concert?
I saw her once in 2019.
Have you ever seen someone twice in concert?
Wiz Khalifa.
But is it true that you actually went to go see Wiz because he was opening for Fall Out Boy, who you've also seen two times?
Can we stick to the questions?
Sorry. Yeah, let me make sure I see what you have me write down.
I gave you them.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, what's this wall, Meaghan?
This, again, I'm really into art, obviously. This is crooked. I didn't do that, obviously. So this is just like our cardboard wall. It's kind of just like a take on, you know, what we're feeling each day.
Nice. And so what you're feeling is...
Can we...
Yeah, really exciting. What's this room, Meg?
This is the kitchen. This is what we all share. So we'll whip up some like...
We all.
Cool food. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I thought your kitchen was in the basement, Meg.
Oh, yeah, it is. But like...
Well, this is my kitchen.
Right. Well, yeah.
How many roommates do you have?
There's four other roommates besides me.
And which one's your favorite?
You're good.
And which one introduced you to the other three that live here and is on the soccer team with you and, you know?
Right. So what's question stick? Favorite color?
Green.
Yeah, great question, by the way.
Yeah, no worries. What was the other thing? Oh, favorite pants.
I like these pants. I also have these ones with stripes. But I wore the other day. Those are cool.
Favorite place to travel?
Oh, great question. Great.
I know you're ready.
Right? I know I did. Favorite place to travel? Well, I'd like to go to Ireland for the roots. Or Croatia. Sounds cool.
Very exciting. And who's your favorite roommate?
Again, good one. Favorite robot?
I'll give you a hint. They gave you that butterfly thing you're super proud of. Their stuff is there. You share a space with them, and I will not stop reminding you they got you into this lease.
Sure. I would say my role model in 20 years is probably me.
You really want to end on that?
No, there's more questions you could do.
I'll give you one more, kid, but that was rough.
What?
Okay.
This is what I gave you the sheet of things.
I know.
You're not
so
asking
who's
me
your
questions.
Last one? I'll read it right off the sheet.
Let me get settled.
Who's your favorite roommate?
Dahlia!
Yes! Yes!
No,
it's me!
That's not the question!
No, it's me!
That's not the question!
Why won't you answer it?
I want you to stick to the questions. I gave you a sheet. Hey,
I'm just saying.
37 questions I want you to ask for the sketch called 37 Questions.
Why am I not your favorite roommate, Anne? Why won't you say my name? Why won't you say my name?
I think you're just overstating our friendship a little.
House real big, cars real big, dick real big, everything real big, rims real big, pockets real big, rings real big. Let me tell you how I live. Like that, buy that, 24s ride that, ladies. I'm a fucking big timer. King of the hood, everything wood. Look like a forest in that bitch and I'ma pull. Matches overset, big open deck.